I have two, should I say, testimonies. Now, there are actually three, but I will make two to combine them. This is the, I'm talking of my salvation. I never expected in my life one day to stand in the church. Never. It was not part of my life. Somebody died, I sit outside and wait, go and bury and finish. But here am I today. Amen. I never expected it. Amen. The other one is, I'm combining with that one. I had a dream. And in a dream, a voice told me, and I believe it's God. This voice said to me, if you want to make it to heaven, it was just short, if you want to make it to heaven, don't move away from that woman. And it was maybe a second or two, Bishop appeared. She appeared here in white, how do you call it, blue shirt, and a black. She appeared here in a white thing, a white cape. Appeared here to me, and from that day I said, ah, so if I move to the other churches, maybe I'm going to backslide. I will not move from the church, me.
Jesus and give him the glory. How many of you want to go to heaven? Huh? I want to go to heaven someday. Don't move from this church. Amen.
The other one is, I stood one time here in the beginning of the year. No. Somewhere last year. And I testified and I said, God is good. I'm given a bursary for my PhD. Who knows the story?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm given a bursary for my PhD. Suddenly things turned sour for me. They removed the bursary. I wrote to the PS, I had meetings with the UPT PS, things went wrong. But I stood and said, I will continue starting. Remember, it was a $10,000. And I said, I'm continuing studying, but I was not aware where am I going to get the money from. But one thing I was aware, I will study.
Amen.
And then around March, April, I opened my internet, my email, a university appeared there. Said, you can apply again. This university, I was applying it for a master degree some years back, and they turned me down. And they said, you can apply again. Hey, I went in and they said, send your things in, your qualifications, send them in. Then the university is going to pay for me 80%, I will only pay 20. My status was turned down. Somebody from my own office under me, whom I said to go and represent me in a meeting because I'm a beneficiary, I cannot be there. When they represent me, and after that, while I was on leave, I don't know what they talked, and they removed me. She was also a part of the beneficiaries. You know what happened? The whole NDF sponsored students had been cancelled, all of them. Everybody on his own. But me, God made me another way. He saw it before, which I was not aware. Amen.
Hallelujah. God will make a way for you. Even when the enemy thinks that they have closed the way, God will make a way. Seems to be no way. Hallelujah. Shout hallelujah. And what that pleases me most is the Lord telling him, if you want to make heaven, don't move away from that church. How many of you know that that is true? we preach heaven here. Clap for Jesus Christ.